Arab Telemedia Group is a 30 plus years old company. It started as a family business, and now it's bigger and bigger. It has a group of professional Arabic TV experts in production, in marketing, in distribution, in every aspect. Show business is all about getting audience, grabbing attention of people more and more and more. So we decided this year not to convent in the normal, typical way that we used to do before. So we got this idea to have a double-decker bus, to have it somewhere visible where everybody is coming in and out. It has to be new. I think it made a good impression about the company, that it's fresh, vibrant, new approach coming to Hadam. Arabtel Media Pictures takes care of copyright of the new series, of the TV shows that they produce, they fund, they distribute. Arabtel Media Studios has the platform, as the infrastructure, the sound stages, the facilities, and Arabtel Media Production is our production arm that to make sure that we get the best TV series or TV shows in our region. Go to international markets, you need to start exhibiting in international markets, you need to start the marketing process, the communication process. We started in the production department back home in doing the formats in English, doing all the presentations in English, synopsis, titles and stuff. So we just entered the international market and we hope it's gonna work. We already have international partners like in Asia, Arabic speaking countries outside the Middle East, you know, Islamic countries mainly. We hope we can get more and more exposure as time comes more.